मंगल पांडे दी राइजिंग इज ईयर 2005 इंडियन हिस्टोरिकल बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म बेस्ड ऑन द लाइफ ऑफ मंगल पांडे एन इंडियन सोल्जर नोन फॉर हेल्पिंग टू स्पार्क द इंडियन रेवल्यूशन ऑफ 1857 ऑल्सो नोन एज द फर्स्ट वॉर ऑफ इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंस। इट इज डायरेक्टेड बाई केतन मेहता प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई बॉबी बेडी एंड विथ ए स्क्रीन प्ले बाई फारूक डोंडी। द लीड रोल्स इज प्लेड बाई आमिर खान मेकिंग इज कम बैक आफ्टर हैड गॉन इन टू द इटियर्स आफ्टर द दिल चाटा है 2001 वॉज द बॉक्स ऑफिस फ्लॉप। इट प्रीमियर्ड इन द मिर्चिडु फिल्म सेक्शंस ऑफ 2005 सिंस फिल्म फेस्टिवल्स। इट वॉज द फोर्थ हाइएस्ट ग्रोसिंग फिल्म ऑफ 2005। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। इट इज द क्लोज टू चंपोय मिडनी इन 1857 मंगल पांडे इज लीड इन चेंज टू हिज एक्सक्यूशंस फॉर इज पार्ट ऑफ ऑर्केस्ट्रेटिंग ही रिवॉल्यूशंस एंड हैंगिंग। हाउएवर ही डिलेड व्हेन ही हैंगमैन डज नॉट शो 4 years प्रीवियर ऑफ रिवॉल्यूशंस विस्ट सर्वाइविंग एज ए सिपाही एंड अफगानिस्तान। पांडे सेव्स कैप्टन विलियम्स गॉर्डन लाइफ फ्रॉम अफगान सोल्जर्स। कैप्टन गॉर्डन गिफ्ट पांडे हिज सर्वाइव पिस्टल्स इन ग्रेटिट्यूड एंड द टू फॉर्म एंड अनलाइकली फ्रेंडशिप इन जनवरी 1857। द कंपनी इंट्रोड्यूस बाई एनफील्ड राइफल मस्केट ऑफ द सिपोइस एंड बट रूमियज बिगिन स्वेल्स दट द पेपर्स कैटिग्रेट एंड ग्रेज विथ पिक पार्ट बिफ टेलो बोट कंसिडर्ड अबाउट टू दी हिंदू एंड मुस्लिम सोल्जर्स बी बिलीव एज ए लोडिंग मेकेनिज्म रिक्वायर्ड टू दी सोल्जर्स बीट डाउन टू दी कैटरेज। कैप्टन गॉर्डन गिव्स दी वर्ड्स दट दी रूमर्स इज नॉट ट्रू ट्रू हिज ओन कॉर्नर्स अबाउट दी रूमर्स आर इग्नोर्ड एंड ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridge are made, discovering that the initial rumors were actually true. Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discuss the end of friendship at a parade in Bar Ampur in 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon beginning of spy Munti and spy agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Monty across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelmed strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon please however to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and films in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and manipulated their respective roles. Now talk about release box office. Mangal Pandey is rising had a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grossed 1,145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys line, but rumors began swells that the papers category and grace with pick part beef tallow both considered about to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Sepoys. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even released under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrival in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys line, but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pig part beef tallow both considered about to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Sepoys. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even released under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Monty across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelmed strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempt suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pleads, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers. Beef as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made, discovering that the initial rumors were actually true. Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Barampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spy Munti and spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelmed strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempt to suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but Rumors begin swell that the papers get great and grace with big part. Biff Tello, both considered about 2D Hindu and Muslim soldiers, believe as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandego Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pande is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pande returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pande releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spy Munti, and spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Barhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martial, Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office. In the it grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swell that the papers get great and grace with big part. Biff Tello, both considered about 2D Hindu and Muslim soldiers, believe as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandego Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon. Beginning of Spoy Munti and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martial. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive installed in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Barampur. In 19th regiment of spoils bravely refuses to use the rifles even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon. Beginning of Spoy Munti and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martial. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and played their respective roles. Not talk about release box office. Mangal Pandey is rising had a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grossed 1,145 million rupees in 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys line, but rumors began swells that the papers category and grades with pig part beef tallow both considered awards to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th regiment of spoils bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spoy Munti and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grades with pig part beef tallow both considered awards to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th regiment of spoils bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spoy Munti and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and Min played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers. Beef as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fire the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spoy Munti, and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers. Beef as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the carriage. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumor is not true. His own concerns about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti, and Spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and films in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and manipulate their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys line, but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abortion to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the carriage. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true. His own concerns about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti, एंड स्पॉय एग्री टू यूनिट अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ मुगल एम्पायर्स बहादुर शाह जफर बिफोर मार्चिंग द यूनिट ऑफ द मोंटी अक्रॉस इंडिया. द ब्रिटिश हाउएवर कैचेस विंड ऑफ द प्लैंड मार्च ऑफ क्वींस रेजिमेंट एंड रंगून इन सेंट टू बरमपुर टू पुट डाउन द रिबेलियंस. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martyred. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive installed in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pig part beef tallow both considered abortion to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fire the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Ampur in 19th Regiment of Sepoys bravely refuses to use the rifles even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the sepoy by standing in front of a cannon beginning of sepoy Munti and sepoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar before marching the unit of the Monty across India. The British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martyred. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pleads, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and Min played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by एनफील्ड राइफल मस्केट ऑफ द सिपॉइस एंड बट रूमर्स बिगिन स्वेल्स दैट द पेपर्स कैटेग्रेट एंड ग्रेज विद पिक पार्ट बिफ टेलो बोट कंसिडर्ड अबाउट टू दी हिंदू एंड मुस्लिम सोल्जर्स बिलीव एज ए लोडिंग मैकेनिज्म रिक्वायर्ड टू द सोल्जर्स बीट डाउन टू द कैटरेज कैप्टन गॉर्डन गिव्स द वर्ड्स दैट द रूमर्स इज नॉट ट्रू ट्रू हिज ओन कॉर्नर्स अबाउट द रूमर्स आर इग्नोर्ड एंड आस्क फॉर द वॉलंटियर्स पांडे गो गॉर्डन्स ऑनर्स एग्री टू टेस्ट फायर्स द राइफल्स कॉन्फिडेंस दैट गॉर्डन इज टेलिंग द ट्रू Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initials rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies, bravely refuses to use the rifles even Placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon, Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spy Munti, and spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abortion to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers believe as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initials rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies, bravely refuses to use the rifles even Placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon, Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spy Munti, and spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender Pandits, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon, pledged with the British and spare Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and Min played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grossed 1,145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even released under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon, pledged with the British and spare Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true, true his own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti and Spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pleads, however, to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and played their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office in India. It grows 1,145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pig part beef tallow both considered abhors to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true, true his own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti and Spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Monty across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelmed strength of the British force and mutineer surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martyred Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive installed in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abortion to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fire the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur in 19th Regiment of Sepoys. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even blessed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spoy Munti and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelmed strength of the British force and mutineer surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martyred Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and manipulate their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office in the 8 gross 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but Umayyads began his wealth that the papers categorized and graced with pig pot, beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers, belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true. His own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti, and Spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempt to suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martial. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive pistols in gratitude, and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys, but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and graced with pig pot, beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers, belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true. His own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti, and Spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Barhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted to suicide, but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon, pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pleased, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres, before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and Min played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising had a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grossed 1,145 million rupees in 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors began swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhors to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true. His own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spoils. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even released under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrival in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineer surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted to suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon, pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survived pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhors to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true. His own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fire the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Panda is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Panda returns his pistols to Gordon and discuss the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Panda releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti and Spy agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempts suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Panda's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pleads, however, to go unheard, and Panda is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Panda is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and manipulate their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and graced with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers, belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fire the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discuss the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti and Spy agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions a day before the march when the informed of the Queen regiment arrived in the face of the overwhelmed strength of the British force and mutineers surrendered. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive installed in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Sepoys. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even released under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrived in the face of the overwhelmed strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office in the it grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the carriage. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti, and Spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martial. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti, and Spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martial. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon plays however to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and Min played their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pick part beef tello both considered awards to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spy Munti, and spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineer surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pick part beef tello both considered awards to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to gardens and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th regiment of spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even blessed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey release the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti and spoil agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon in sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempt to suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and manipulate their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office in India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers. Beef as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon's and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th regiment of spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even blessed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon in sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive Stalch in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridge are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Sepoys. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even released under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spoy Munti and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrived in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrendered. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and films in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and manipulate their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti and Spy agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempt to suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of Spy Munti and Spy agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informs of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempt to suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and taunts people. Pandey is angry, inspired by his excursions and specters. Before breakout, it revolt and flames in drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and Min played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grossed 1,145 million rupees in 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors began swell that the papers category and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridge are made discovering that the initials rumors were actually true. Pandey return his pistols to Gordon's and discuss the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles even released under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spoil by standing in front of a cannon beginning of spoil Munti and spoil agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar before marching the unit of the Munti across India. The British however catches wind of the planned march of Queen's regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen regiment arrival in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martial. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spare Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swell that the papers category and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridge are made discovering that the initials rumors were actually true. Pandey return his pistols to Gordon's and discuss the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and manipulate their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers. Beef as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spoils, bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Barampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed Captain's Garden pledge with the British and spare Pandya life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers survive installed in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship in January 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pig part beef tallow both considered awards to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers be belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur in 19th Regiment of Sepoys bravely refuses to use the rifles even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spoil by standing in front of a cannon beginning of Spoy Munti and Spoy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar before marching the unit of the Munti across India. The British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon is sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martyred. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spare Pandya life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard and Pandey is sentenced to death the next day on 8 April in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople. Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in the drawing the Indian rebellions of 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira, and Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon and played their respective roles. Not talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising at a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office in India. It grows 1145 million rupees 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors begin swells that the papers category and grace with pig part beef tallow both considered awards to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers be belief as a loading mechanisms required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridge are made, discovering that the initial rumors were actually true. Pane returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spy Munti and spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineer surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed, Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer survive pistols in gratitude and the two form an unlikely friendship. In January 1857, the company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys, but rumors began swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow, both considered abhorrent to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers. Beef as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true to his own corners about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fire the rifles, confident that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returned his pistols to Gordon and discussed the end of friendship at a parade in Burhampur. In 19th Regiment of Spies bravely refuses to use the rifles, even placed under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey released the spy by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spy Munti and spy agreed to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Jafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Burhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineer surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed, Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineer across India. Gordon pledged, however, to go unheard, and Pandey is sentenced to death. The next day, on 8 April, in front of Gordon and the spoils and townspeople, Pandey is angry, inspired by his executions and spectres before break out it revolt and flames in drawing the Indian rebellions of 19th 1857 of footage of the later Indian independence movement. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Amir Khan played the role of Mangal Pandey. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Hira. And Amisha Patel played the role of Jwala. Tobey Stephen played the role of Captain William Gordon. And Min played their respective roles. Now talk about release. Box office. Mangal Pandey is rising had a great start at the box office but was declared average by the box office India. It grossed 1,145 million rupees in 1857. The company introduced by Enfield rifled musket of the sepoys and but rumors began swells that the papers categorized and grazed with pig part beef tallow both considered abortion to the Hindu and Muslim soldiers believe as a loading mechanism required to the soldiers beat down to the cartridge. Captain Gordon gives the words that the rumors is not true. His own comments about the rumors are ignored and ask for the volunteers. Pandey go. Gordon's honors agree to test fires the rifles confidence that Gordon is telling the truth. Sometimes afterward, Pandey is brought to a factory where the cartridges are made. Discovering that the initial rumors were actually true, Pandey returns his pistols to Gordon and discusses the end of friendship at a parade in Barhampur in 19th Regiment of Spies. Bravely refuses to use the rifles, even whilst under the threat of the bombardment by British cannon. Pandey releases the spoil by standing in front of a cannon, beginning of spoil Munti, and spoil agree to unit under the leadership of Mughal Emperor's Bahadur Shah Zafar. Before marching the unit of the Munti across India, the British, however, catches wind of the planned march of Queen's Regiment and Rangoon and sent to Barhampur to put down the rebellions. A day before the march, Pandey informed of the Queen's Regiment arrive in the face of the overwhelming strength of the British force and mutineers surrender. Pandey, however, valiantly stand along, killed two and injuring several others. When the regiment surrounded him, Pandey attempted suicide but is captured alive. The Pandey's court martialed. Captain Gordon pledged with the British and spared Pandey's life at the risk of the inciting the mutineers.